What's up, guys? CyberHoudini here, and welcome back to Titanfall 2. Now, we're inside this militia interstellar beacon. We're trying to get it back online. It's been holed up by the militia. They're under attack by the AMC. This place is going to be treacherous. We've got to find the Arc 2. No, I don't want a Ghost Runner. I don't know what kind of enemies are going to be in there. Holy crap. All right, just going to test our wall running. That's fine by me. We got no more time travel, so we're not getting out of any holes. All right. That felt okay. Could have been faster. Now where to? Let's keep going. Yeah, if we can get this arc tool. I still see time distortion. Do you see that? Yeah, definitely some time distortions. Our grizzly device is offline, so we can't use that. Softball? Okay, let's try that. What? It looks like another shotgun. Whoa! A grenade launcher. Okay, this one better be good. What else have I got? The Spitfire. All right. I don't even want to try it on a stinking bot. Oh, it has an arc on it. All right, cool. Sorry. Wow, what the hell's with all the bots? Let's try it on this guy over here. Yeah. Didn't actually kill him, though. Why is these stalkers take so long? It's supposed to be a grenade launcher. Softball is definitely a bit soft. Definitely do with more oomph to that grenade launcher. What are we dealing with? Oh, God. Just stalkers for the moment. Wow, that takes ages to reload. I suppose it makes sense. It's got to load each grenade, but... I don't know. I'm not digging it, guys. Not digging it. Spitfire. We know all about the Spitfire. Don't worry. Get the hell out of here, you punk. Freaking bot. Where are you? Keep that crap away from me. Nope. You know, he's not friendly. I'm getting confused. What's friendly and what's not? Kill them all. That's what I say. Alright. We are going deeper into this place. Oh, now we're going to have our work cut out for us. Oh, we got them on the top and bottom. Okay, okay. Can't jump too high. That's right. Alright. Made it pretty handily. Alright, let's keep going. Maybe that isn't time distortion. Maybe it's that electricity. Oh, what the hell is this? Airflow regulation request. Alright, you're just talking nonsense. Yeah, what do we do with these things? We're gonna ride them up. So give it a shot. You gonna die? Nope. Disable the turbine. Whee! Why would I want to disable it? It's too much fun. Alright, I think they want us to go over here anyway. That was lucky. No, that looked like I needed to explode it. Right. What's the best way to save on this thing? Up here. Oosh. Code yellow? No. Code not yellow. The fan exhaust is offline. Nice. Ah, they're just bots. Can't even find me anyway. The whole way down. All right, if you say so. Holy crap. I was not thinking we're going down that way. Retrieve the arc tool from the Marvin. What the hell is a Marvin?
Hi, I'm Marvin.
I don't care, I'm gonna get it. Not gonna... This guy, you a Marvin? I'm Marvin. Sorry, Marvin.
Acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
The hell does it do? Can I use this to get back? Would I give it a shot, guys? It's gonna fire me into oblivion. Let's go for it. Yep. Oh. All right. So don't do that. That gets you all mulched in there. Path found. What do you want me to do? Aha. Can I shut this down? I can. Okay. Oh, it didn't last very long, did it? Go. Okay, you gotta be quick there. Get down. That was a close one. Can I switch this one on now? Yeah. It's kind of cool. All the Marvins. Poor Marvin. Jump up, please. Oh crap. Alright. Whee! That was too much fun. Can I? No, doesn't really do anything, does it? It overloads them. Alright, I'm liking this thing. Doesn't overload them very long though. Enough to get some fun, I suppose. Alright, thanks for that. It's a bit of fun. Different. Oh, I didn't see that jump. Alright, that'll just push us there. Okay, cool, cool. Let's keep going. They want us to use this a lot. How the hell are we going to get across there? Habra. Let's go for it. Oh, Jesus Christ. How does that not hurt? We're going the right way. That's all that matters. Hi, God bless you. Goodbye. It's like the proton pack from Ghostbusters. What does this do? Okay, let's go there. Then I got to do this. And then I got to wall run. Can anybody tell me what the frick is going on right now? Jesus Christ! Temperature of 50%. Nobody told me this is going to happen. Whew! Jesus! Okay, we made it back though. That was crazy. I was not expecting that. Okay. Let's go for it. We got to time this perfectly. Alright. Let's go. There we go.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
This thing's kind of cool. It's probably only going to be used in this level, you just know it. What's that? Move it, just standard shotgun.
That arc tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet.
Alright. If you say so, man. I want to keep this, you're not taking it away from me. I'm going to use it on him.
The pilot's back and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
They took the arc tool off me. Why? What did I ever do to you? Alright, let's get the Mastiff. I'm not digging the softball, man. There's not enough oomph to it.
The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper.
Alright, activate all with the arc tool. Where the? You took it off me.
That pilot better be careful. After relays blew, they leaked radiation all over that chamber.
Alright, radiation, okay. Here we go. I still have the arc tool, it's just in a separate slot. Cool. Yeah, okay, we don't want any of this nasty radiation.
For a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
Alright, BT, okay.
Unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go, go, go! What am I gonna do? Switch them all off or on? God knows. I'm gonna do it anyway, guys. Come on. Oh no, I gotta worry. Come on. I assume I gotta turn them all red. This is gonna be close. Alright, how are we doing?
Power at 100%.
Alright. Whew!
Great job, Cooper. The power is back. All right, we got...
That wasn't too bad.
Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiating disc targeting reset.
BT, you must be bored, man.
Reset initiated.
Just sitting on your ass here. Ah, that's cool.
80%. Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Ah, it's always the way.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. But the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
All right. Locate a working uplink targeting module. BT, does this hurt you? You have to try it. Alright. Hold X. Alright. Are we going with BT?
Controls transferred to hybrid.
Alright. Now we're talking. Let's go. We're going to have a lot of opposition. You just know it. IMC are going to stop us any way they can. Jesus Christ, look at that. I think that's the one of Typhon's moons that the fold weapon was used on. Oh, this game's beautiful.
Scans indicate Boom. A fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the Fracture operation.
Who?
What's Fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Alright, I think we're going the right way. Checkpoint, yeah, that's always good. Does that just shut the door? No. Oh! BT gives zero fucks.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My
right.
analysis indicates a throw is our only option here.
Aha, how am I going to bring that back? A throw? You're going to throw me?
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot.
Alright, alright.
I hope so.
Alright, BT's going to throw us. This is going to be good. Don't let me fall, man. Here we go!
3 knots, heading 274. Range 95 meters. Projectile mass 89 kilograms. Trust me.
I trust you. Just don't drop me. Woohoo! Alright. Thank you, BT.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter. You look so small. Oh.
Here's Richter. That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Let's get out.
Looks like Richter is our next boss.
This is Richter. Get to the beacon now.
Get to the chopper. I wonder who Richter's voiced after. Get to the chopper. Right. Where do you want me to go? Alright, we're moving the crane. Okay, I can only move the platform like that, right? Okay, cool. That's a nice touch. I wonder what kind of Titan Richter's going to be rocking. Oh, crap. Dropships. Should I be rocking this gun, like? I don't know. Let's switch back. Yeah, Spitfire. Let's see if we pick a few of them off. Yeah! Get out of my face! Alright, let's reload. Deploy the stalkers. Well, I'm already working on the stalkers. Where the hell is he going? Oh man, I tried to throw a grenade. Pressed the wrong button! Aren't you dead? Yes. Okay, a different button actually set off that satchel. That was pretty weird. Oh, there is a guy. I knew something was going on. Like, I'm still getting hit. This idiot must have came around. We could have done this. Nope, just a big damn circle. Frag grenade. I need some bloody ammo. More specters. Can we make them work for us? That'd be cool. Checkpoint. Thunderbolt? What is this? Ball of electricity. Okay, that makes sense. Holy crap! Might be good against the Reapers, maybe. It's a lock on. Who knows? Let's get down there. Or maybe up there. Oosh. Oh, we got the Master. Alright. That's my gun! Oh, Christ on a bike. I know he was going to come in here. Taste it. Not doing much damage. Haha, yes. All right. Energy actuated. Okay, what the hell? What does it take for you to die? There's all these switches all over. That's just for the arc tool, I think, to open. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, we're gonna slowly make our way over there. Come on. Christ, they're gonna get reinforcements. We gotta go. No, I'm not gonna make that. Damn. Need another crayon. There it is. Nearly went for it. Nearly went for it, guys.
That would have been funny.
Alright, exit. Let's get the piss out of here. Excuse me, Marvin. I wonder if they all call him Marvin. Hi, Marvin. No, I'm Marvin. Just get out of my way, Marvin. We won't have problems. You hear? You hear? Alright. Let's go. Whoa. Excuse me, Marvin. Oh, I see a helmet up there. Don't know if I can make it. I can't. Alright. Might as well grab that while we're here. Why the hell not? Alright. How do they expect you to get across there? Maybe you have to switch this one back, maybe? I think so. That's what it looks like. Alright. This is going to be fun. Let's go. Yes. Beautiful. And... boop. Always saved that double jump. Damn, missed the steps. Did so well in the jump and forgot about the steps. Okay. We get. Alright, here we go. Can we make it? Yeah, we can.
Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge.
Into the crane, there must be a reason. Let's move it over while we're here anyway. Alright, that feels good there. Let's give it a shot. Oh, it's still swinging too. There you go. Boop. Very, very quiet. What are you giving me? More massive ammo. Okay, I'll take that. Let's reload while we're here too. What the hell was that about? You trying to run from me? Bam, let's get a grenade in there. Or a satchel. Boom! Clearing them out. There's always one left. That was beautiful. Didn't even mean to get up here. And there's a pilot helmet over there. Let's quickly grab that too, because it's right beside us. Why the piss not? 209? Sweet Jesus. Thought I was doing well on those. Alright, this vault isn't too bad. Fast. Where's he going? Shoot your nays. Crap. I can't reload now. Got business to take care of. The one problem about this shotgun, my god, does it take a while to reload. Alright, now we're talking. Alright, everybody dead. Nicely done. What's that? Okay. Kind of happy with what I got. The double take. It's like a sniper rifle. Alright, let's rock that for a little bit. Yeah, arc tool, okay, I get it. Awesome, we are right at the disc. Okay, top down. Yep. Oh man, are they going to be... Oh, cool, you can have ally stalkers. Okay.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
What the hell is he going to do to our Titan? Alright, how do we get over here? Gravity Star. These weapons are getting crazy. I don't know what this is going to do. We'll be trying it out soon enough. Getting close to this module. Yeah, they seem to be letting us get a lot of friendly stalkers too. A lot of weapons around here. It's going to be a big, big battle. There's a crane. Oh yeah, here we go. Alright guys, I'm going to leave the episode here. When we come back, we're going to get this module. I can feel a battle coming. Must be against Richter. Got a lot of ally stalkers. This is getting good. A lot of new weapons. I can't wait to try out this Gravity Star as well. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And I'll catch you all in the next one.